Holy shit.
Pushing 17 PSI.
I'm gonna get more speed.
Oh my god!
Alrighty boys, we're out here at the top of like the gnarliest trail in the Black Hills. Freaking, we've got this Cycplus tire inflator and we're gonna be absolutely testing this thing out today. So we gotta see if it stays in the pocket nicely. So we're gonna send this trail. Freaking huge, and yeah, let's get into it.
Actually, wait, no, do that.
Hit it.
No, because everything Jesse puts in his videos, his parents see.
He's gonna edit it out.
That you burned my nuts.
Alright, it's recording.
Okay. Let's bomb this trail. I've only ridden e-bikes for so long, bro.
Good. Keep your ass clean. Yeah. Oh.
Off the trail already, Magnus.
I don't know where we're going.
Oh, this is sketch. Little rocket.
Oh no.
Oh shit.
We're good.
Were you not just talking crap? Is this from this?
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
Whoa. Magnus landed right on those rocks, like slid out just right in those rocks.
Oh. Okay, I'll go last. You have anything to show us under the pants, or? Because he usually like doing that. You know what? I might put his blurred nuts in there just one more time. Okay. Right there for fun.
Like the intro.
The intro. Oh yeah, this is good.
Was a good friend of mine.
Hey, John. Oh my god. Alrighty, that's the trail.
Alright, you guys are in the backseat of the topper.
Sam is. Sam, are you good? Oh my gosh. Sam, how'd you like the ride?
Way too much cardio. Really made me just die.
The chariot awaits.
Oh, the chariot. Alrighty boys, we'll see you at the next location.
Alrighty boys, Ben over here got a flat, so he's changing that. In the meantime, Sam.
How's it going?
What is this bad boy?
My 99 Eclipse GST.
Give us a rundown.
Alright, we got a 4G63 okay. Under the hood.
Okay.
6-bolt block, 7-bolt head, 16G turbo right now. The wastegate out of the hood.
Oh yeah.
We got some cooling mods,
cooling.
New intercooler, piping, you know.
Front mount intercooler, cooler intake.
A billet, motor mounts, stiffer.
I see.
Yeah, still waiting on a tune, so it's kind of slow right now, but it rips. Rips pretty good.
And the wastegate, we're gonna be using that today.
Right out of the hood.
Why don't you explain what we're doing here?
So, thought up of this genius idea. You know, it's a pretty cool little pump, but can it withstand a wastegate from a 4G63?
This is typical mountain bike testing here.
Kind of weld it. No, not weld it. We're gonna tape it on there, and then we're gonna hit boost, and we're just gonna let it heat up a little bit. It'll be good.
See if it's durable. This thing's sick. Let's throw a little edit of it. Yeah. Yeah.
Do it.
Things going over here, guys.
Man.
Oh, welcome, Wyatt.
Hello.
To the vid. How's your neck?
Good. My neck's doing fine, actually.
That's good.
I am completely healed from my airbag therapy experience.
What do we have going on here? This is a golf club or?
Previous owner decided to change his tires for like 100,000 miles, so that's what I get.
Okay. Huh? Why does it this long?
Need a spot.
Okay. Yeah. Let's all get in there, boys. Changing a little flat tire here.
What are we doing, man?
Yeah, Sam. I think you need to. Yeah.
Oh, we slipped out.
You could.
You slipped. You pulled it out.
Dude, real.
You gotta hold it in.
Okay.
And yeah, lug nut off.
Lug nut off.
We're a lot of amateurs, except for Sam. Did have to do this yesterday, so.
But it's looking nice.
Oh,
bro.
Oh.
Have you even used that?
What the fuck, man? Magnus,
you got that.
That was
thing.
A major oversight.
You got all these fancy brackets you punched tonight.
I forgot I had it.
We've got the wheel off.
We're actually gonna use the cycle.
Cycplus, right here, we're actually gonna put it to use.
It's gonna be the true test, see if this thing actually works. Oh. It's gonna take it a little while, I think.
Alrighty, boys. Check back in, see how she did.
Oh, no, it's doing good, guys. Pushing 17 PSI right now. Still got full charge. You gotta pump a lot of air in for a car, so.
19.
So this puppy's hot. It is really hot.
Boys, she does get a little toasty. Might be because we're really trying to fill up a car tire, but she's getting toasty.
I know it does good
on tires because I did a little testage at my house.
40 PSI.
We can give this little test and test the accuracy of the... Look at that. Right at 40.
Definitely gonna like light on fire. Well, if it catches on fire, it fails the durability.
This ain't the durability test.
Well, we have got a durability test for you.
23.
It's doing pretty good.
Feels like a hot bowl out of the microwave right now.
Not to mention little Presta adapter right there. Good for Presta and Schrader. That's positive. I'll give Cycplus that.
You're riding in those?
Why not, bro? I did 20 miles in these things yesterday. Home to work in them yesterday.
Got some bunions.
Toes.
Oh man.
Here at a new little flow trail. It's looking pretty sick. It's still not finished. They're just kind of working on it, but we're here testing it.
Garrett Dynamics dropping in. Oh, sketch, sketch, sketch.
Oh shit!
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god. Okay.
Oh shit.
I didn't have enough speed.
That was
I gotta pedal a little bit more. So.
Yeah, yes, hey, pedal more.
You guys watch this.
Be okay, back. Hey, why don't you let them know where we are.
So
just
right
arrived,
now,
new flow trail.
Yeah, we're new flow trail. Here it goes, Ben. He's gonna set in that big, and he does not clear it, but next time,
he's gonna clear it next time.
He's gonna get more speed.
More speed. For sure. Ben. Sam coming in. Oh, the shirt off. Oh. Oh, we got Wyatt coming in. Ooh. Creamy comes Magnus. The ski's gone. Ooh. Oh. Ooh. Vensters.
A little faster, pull up a little harder.
Yo, is it making you ride better that the Cycplus is in my pocket?
Oh, yeah, 100%. Just like the aura.
The aura of the Cycplus.
It's influencing me, it's making me.
Oh, just yeah. So much better, yeah. Oh, yes. Oh. That was huge!
Amazing.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, Sam, are you riding better because the Cycplus is in my pocket, you know?
Yeah.
You just got the safety that
yeah.
You could inflate your tires.
I feel more prepared.
Yeah. Magnus, what about you?
I'm blessed.
Yeah. Yeah, man. Blessed.
Glad to be here. Beautiful day.
Hell yes.
Thank God we have this jump. Amen.
Ooh, really pumping. Oh, you. Oh, the steez.
I forgot my helmet. Just chaotic time. So, Magnus, thanks for letting me borrow it.
Heck yeah, man.
Oh. Oh.
What do you want to say?
Pretty freaking good. I need to go wider, though.
Yeah.
Oh,
dude. Dude, I didn't hip it enough.
Yeah, you gotta go way out. Dude, you were...
I can't yeah, live without it, bro.
It's running good, guys. Huge hips.
And that's it.
Sam's about to throw a huge.
Here he comes, dropping in for this absolute sendage. Oh!
Long jump competition here. Ben here, he's the official judge.
Yep.
That was really, really big.
Oh, fuck. That was bad.
That was, again, really high.
Oh, shit.
Sam, we'll call him first again. And Wyatt, once again, biggest hook.
I'm Wyatt.
Didn't even get a second attempt.
Yeah. Rolling.
Three. See how this goes? Wyatt's probably going to go to flat again, you know. Seems like the reoccurring theme.
Oh, holy God. Shit. That was crazy, dude.
Alrighty, boys. Absolutely huge send. Freaking good times. Huge hips. We're all feeling confident because the Cycplus was by our side, you know? Yeah, I think it's now time to strap it to the wastegate of the Eclipse. See if it survives.
Whoa. Oh yeah, little rattlesnake.
See it?
Oh, I see it, yeah.
Bro, I rode right past him and he was just freaking.
Yeah, I heard that.
Well, boys, a little rattlesnake action.
Rattlesnake.
Yeah, rattlesnake.
Should we throw it off the trail so time everyone to... else riding here at night runs over it?
I'll give you...
I don't. I think we should just leave him alone, bro. Wyatt, can you catch him with your hands?
I'm not doing that.
Hey, how much would you guys give me if I took a piss on it?
Cycplus, what it's called?
Yep, tire inflator.
All right, AS2. We're gonna get this Cycplus tire inflator.
Pro Max.
Pro Max. And we're gonna tape it onto the wastegate of the clips.
You guys saw it earlier?
See how it takes.
Yeah.
It takes the
durability
flames.
Durability test. We know it works.
Yeah.
Will it last?
Will it last? It's gonna get a little hot.
This is gonna be like 12 years of riding in about like 5 minutes.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
And we're just gonna just keep.
Yep.
Just keep running.
You don't understand cars. Kind of let them know what this does here.
All right. So once I hit full boost, the wastegate will release pressure from the manifold and actually blow flames out of here. So, you know, we're just going to get a little tapage.
You're probably going to need a lot of tapage.
A little tapage, brother. On
a lot of tapage.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're going to need a lot.
We're going to need a lot.
Yeah. Counter strip it.
Counter strip it.
Cooking up some up here on a little twisty, windy road. About to absolutely rip up the mountain here.
We'll get Jesse in the passenger seat.
Absolutely rip up the mountain, yeah? Oh, yeah.
Shit. It's still on?
Yeah.
No way. Are you serious?
This is crazy.
No way.
We gotta go check it when we get up to this parking lot. Let's do a check real quick.
It's still on. That's pretty freaking impressive.
That is impressive. That's impressive.
Let's check it.
And then we'll go back and do the same thing.
Yeah.
Dude, look at this.
Oh, it blew the duct tape. Oh my gosh. That is
Alright, we're gonna need posting on the way back.
Okay.
When we get back to the main area, we'll give it a little test, see if it still works.
A little test. Strip it some more.
I'll just cruise it back to the cars then.
Cruise it down. That was freaking wild.
That was something.
The Eclipse is so fun to ride in, even if your seating arrangement is not ideal at all.
Bro, it's actually it changed colors, bro.
Oh my God. Oh, dude, it's completely melted.
Oh my gosh. Bro, it changed color.
Someone grab riding gloves.
It is totally fried. Yeah. What are your guys' bets? Do you think it's still gonna work? I think Cycplus is gonna like their review video.
They're gonna love this.
Is this expensive?
It's like $120. They sent it to me for free though. Product testing! Yeah, duh! Anything for the fans, you know. Fans are number one priority.
Yes, sir, they enjoyment. Are.
All we need is a testage to see if it works.
Now we're gonna test this. This works.
Then you better go buy a Cycplus.
This is gonna be the most insane.
It's roasted right now.
Oh, it's hot through the gloves. That must have been on the top.
Bro, it got totally fried. Changed color and everything.
Gone.
And it completely melted. What? It completely melted the nozzle. That top button there.
Oh my God!
No!
Oh my God!
It turned on and the screen still works.
Oh, it says it's hot.
That's weird.
You gotta
let it cool.
Yeah, it's
let it cool down a little bit.
Way it still works.
Should we?
All right, guys. Let's get Adeline. Sam's car. I kind of want to get a car now. Sam's car really impressed me.
Really freaking sick.
Love you guys. We'll see you in the next.
Remember,
bit.
This is a review video. Do you recommend or not recommend the Cycplus?
I honestly recommend it. I honestly think it's a very good.
Woo!
Yo!
That right there, quality. I'd buy it. I'd
buy it. Bro.
All right, we can go up in pressure or down. I mean,
it works. Right, no way.
That's honestly,
bro.
That's honestly a good ass thing.
Bro,
she's going flat. Like, come on.
She's a little
crispy.
Discolored.
What do you recommend it, Sam?
Yeah, I recommend this 100%.
Why?
I recommend this.
I saw this thing take wastegate, so.
That's Ben? Not be possible, man. Pretty cool.
And that's pretty dope.
I buy it.
Same.
Oh, stay for the outro. Stay for the outro. Alrighty, boys. Thanks for watching. Hope you liked the video. Cycplus, thanks for sending it to us. Freaking held up, so I think it's pretty freaking good. Affiliate link. Oh, God, I love
that. Affiliate link?
Someone else got to do the outro. Say there's an affiliate link.
There's an affiliate link in the description below. Go ahead, check them out.
All the money goes to Sam's Eclipse.
Make it even faster.
Yeah,
even faster. To wastegate?
Yeah. Good video. Subscribe to the next video.
Catfish are jumping, that paddle wheel bumping. Black water keep rolling on fast, just the same.